My name is Jeff Mack. I'm originally from Los Angeles, California. I currently live in Germany. I work for the U.S. Army. I've been enjoying sport for somewhat over 30 years, ever since I was in high school. I was introduced to slot car racing and been involved ever since. The best part of slot car racing is the friendship, the long-time relationships you established. Most racers here, I've been known over 20 years or so in Europe as well as in the U.S. It's a long-time, lifetime, fun hobby. Family hobby for everybody to enjoy. If someone is not familiar with this hobby of slot car racing, I would encourage folks to go to your local hobby store. Most hobby stores know where the local raceways are. You have smaller scale cars called 164 or HO scale racing. Typically this is where people get started at the smaller cars and they graduate to the cars that we're racing here today, the 124 scale. There's a couple of websites, actually. One website is called Old Weird Herald. Slotcartalk.com is the actual website address. And then on Facebook, mostly if you search slot cars, many websites come up on Facebook as well. In 2003, I was the USRA national champion in the semi-pro G7. This weekend, I was a podium on third place for the 27 Light. Hey, I'd like to encourage everyone to check out slot car racing. It's a very, very fun family hobby to enjoy. Very fast. If you have the need for speed, Formula One type of racing, this is the lower end or the lower side, smaller side of Formula One. Very fast, very fun family and friendship racing.